Monday Minute at Automation Direct. Automation Direct has just launched more PLC products for the Productivity 2000 series of PLCs. There are now more analog and specialty I/O modules available for the Productivity 2000. The Automation Direct Productivity 2000 PLC is a modular, rack-based system with a full lineup of discrete, analog, and specialty I/O modules providing over 400 local I/O points. With remote expansion, over 4,000 total I/O points are available. Two new 4-channel analog input modules provide 0 to 20 milliamp or 0 to 10 volts DC inputs, and two new 4-channel analog output modules supply 4 to 20 milliamps or plus or minus 10 volts DC outputs. The new P2-02HSC high-speed counter module provides two independent, single-ended, 5 to 24 volt DC inputs that accept up to 100 kHz of pulse direction and quadrature signals. The P2-04PWM pulse width modulation module supplies 4 channels of 5 to 24 volts DC, syncing or sourcing 0 to 20 kHz, 0 to 100% duty cycle outputs. The high-performance Productivity 2000 CPU has 50 megabytes memory, fast scan times, and 5 communication ports, including Ethernet, that allow programming, expansion, and client-server connections. Automation Direct provides free Productivity Suite programming software and offers free online Productivity PLC training. The entire Productivity 2000 PLC system is backed by a full 2-year warranty. Learn more by visiting AutomationDirect.com/P2000. Click here to see other Monday Minute videos. Click here to see more products from Automation Direct.